Thomas Partey is a Ghanaian professional footballer who plays as a defensive midfielder for Spanish club Atlético Madrid and the Ghana national team. Born in Krobo, Odumasi, Thomas was a product of local Odumeta FC's youth ranks. He signed a contract with Atlético Madrid in 2011 and was subsequently moved to the reserves a year later. On 10 March 2013, Thomas was called up to the main squad for the match against Real Sociedad. On 12 July, Thomas was loaned to RCD Mallorca, freshly relegated to the second level. On 18 August, he made his professional debut in a 0-4 away defeat against CE Sabadell FC. On 27 July 2014, Thomas joined La Liga side UD Almeria also in a temporary deal. He made his debut in the competition on 23 August, starting in a 1-1 home draw against RCD Espanyol. Thomas scored his first goals in the main category of Spanish football on 11 April 2015, netting a brace in a 3-0 home win against Granada CF. He made his first team debut for Atleti on 28 November 2015, replacing Luciano Vieto in a 1-0 home win against Espanyol. On 2 January of the following year, he scored his first league goal for the club, netting the game's only in a home success over Levante UD. On 28 May, Thomas played in the UEFA Champions League final against Real Madrid, replacing Cook in the 160th minute as his side lost in penalties. Thomas signed a contract extension with Atleti through 2022 on 14 February 2017. Following his impressive performances for the club, he was rewarded with another contract a year later on 1st March 2019, this time until 2023. On 1st September 2019, Thomas came on as a late substitute and netted the match's winner in the last minute of the game, as Atletico came back from 2-0 down to win the game by 3-2 against Eibar. In May 2016, Thomas was called up for the first time to the Ghana national team by manager Avram Grant ahead of a 2017 Africa Cup of Nations qualification match against Mauritius. He made his debut on 5 June, replacing Frank Akimpong for the final 11 minutes of a 2-0 away win that booked the Black Stars' position in the finals. On 5 September 2017, Thomas scored his first international hat-trick in a 5-1 win against Congo in a 2018 World Cup qualification match.